We picked this book because it is very funny and scary. Our book is called Cheaters. It's about these kids who cheat on a test so they can get good grades, and a substitute comes in with their grades. And this is what the substitute looks like because he found out that they were cheating.
That's just part of our book. Here's the people who made it. Devin, Frankie, and Dominic.